Eight.
He's away from the ridge.
Nine. I can feel already.
Nine.
Ten.
Yeah. All right.
Roll it over. Stretch it out. Do that belly in, kid.
Be that curious fix.
Make sure those elbows are underneath the shoulders, palms are pressing into the ground, legs are down, press those knees and thighs and squeeze that back down. Drop those hands back, curl those toes for that tabletop, tabletop. Three breaths, three moves. Mentally prepare yourself for that next exercise. Grab some water. Okay? And stay. You got this right here.
Yeah. Piece of shit. I don't even know.
When you're like, you're immune or something, Asymptomatic, magnetic, divorce control. Do you remember that song? Pump up the volume.
Yeah.
Okay, honey. It's the reverse crunches. How's your tailbone gonna feel?
I think I'm okay. Let's try.
You gonna go?
Yeah.
Okay, we don't try.
Well, I mean, I'll do the first
there
round.
There you go.
Second round, I'll
figure it out from there.
Yeah.
We learn as we go. All right, kids. So, with this one, squeeze it all. Keep those toes flexed, okay? So when they come down, they're already there. Okay? Keep this engaged in that. And come down with the slow. So up, one, two. Feel that knee stretch away from the ribs, just like that. Okay, what's that slow? Keep going. You want to zip them? Let's go up fast. Four, up, two, down, two, three, four, up, three, down, two. Flex those toes. Two, four, up, four. Two, three, four, up, five, six, seven, eight, okay, butterfly, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, zip the knees, 8, fall to the left, 7, 6, 5, look up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, to the other side, 15, 14, 13, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, breathe it in, 6, elbows bend, 3, knees to the ceiling, 2, stretch those feet out, 1, shake your jiggle the hips. Alright. Round two. Grab some water. You got 15 seconds. Hey, you're woofing already. Is that a woofing? Like it's
no,
already burning.
No, you know why?
Because
I'm hot.
Yeah, I know.
I need shorts on.
Can you roll them up a little? I kind of thought it was going to be a little colder.
I did too. But
things I'm like, okay, I don't want you to catch a cold.
It was warm.
Yeah, I set up an appointment at the Indian Airport.
Oh, did you?
Just to get tested.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, Nick's got a friend coming back from having Crohn's surgery.
Oh, dear.
And his brother has a test coming up at the Mayo Clinic on the 18th.
Oh.
For the surgery that he's losing so much iron. And they're going to test him, but if he comes in, they're going to postpone the surgery. And so I'm saying all measures need to be considered.
I went by Park Nicollet on Excelsior Boulevard. Mm-hmm. There's a testing facility there. There's nobody there.
Park Nicollet.
Right on Excelsior Boulevard and 100.
Did you have Nicollet?
No, I didn't go. Oh. I just drove by it and there was people standing out there. There was nobody there. They were just hanging.
Really? see, I was looking for locations where you could go just to see about some of the deployments, and I'm like, okay, now that you said it, I'm going to look into it. Now that you said it, it's going
to
get cool.
You might have to drive through.
Okay.
Yeah, I thought it was really weird that there was nobody there.
What time was this at?
What, 2:20?
Really? Holy cow. Okay, next rep.
I thought that was just
that
odd.
That is weird. I mean, it's not like they don't have the time.
Well, I just thought, hello, why aren't people getting tested? They're making such a big deal.
Right, and they want stuff done and open. So 202. 1212. Ready, set, exhale. 1212. 2222. Flex those toes. 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 7, 2, 8, 2, 9, 2, 10, 2, butterflies, 50, 40, 30, 12,
elbows bend,
10, good job, 9, 8, 7, knees to left, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 15, to the light, 14, 13, 12, elbows down, 11, 7, 9, 8, 7, stretch it out, 6, 5, 4, knees are open, 3, 2, 1, roll it over to that belly. Move for that curious beat. Okay. Exhale to the left. Inhale center. Exhale to the right. Roll that belly in. This is getting good. What's up, Leo Patrick? How you doing over here, Kale?
Hey, hanging loose, man.
What's up with the tut? And inhale, curl that chin into the chest.
Let the pelvic rise. Exhale, drop it down.
Drop those hands to the knees, child pose. You can zip the knees and let the hands fall outside the ankles.
Palms are up. Open up those shoulders back. Sweet thing.
Round 3. You're doing good. I listened for your counts by your breathing.
Yeah.
And things like that. And I was a little concerned. The reason to put his test in is I was going up the stairs in my building. Indeed, when I got to the top, I was like, I had a mask on and I was carrying a thing of cat litter, but I was just like, okay, I'm winded.
Because you had a mask, getting enough oxygen.
That does enable inhibit your breathing.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Because you're getting.
Half of them out there, I normally.
I think so.
Okay, that's what I thought. All right, are you ready for this? Let's go hard. You need a rhythm? 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Up, down, 3, 4. Kick that 2, 3. Keep your feet above your chest. Above your chest, under your chin.
5.
Keep those feet up.
Down as you come down.
Okay, up, down.